where you can see any reflection, so it's easier to show you. But yeah, this is pretty much what it looks like. I love it. I love it. I think that technique with the black, the green, and the gold work really well.